Don't bother. They're just sleeping. I had to do it, or they'd lock me up. Wait, another guard is here. If he sounds the alarm, all the guards from the castle will rush to this place. We must find a way to neutralize him without anyone noticing.
Susan, Maron, and whoever you are, welcome, welcome! I'm so glad everything's well with you. Susan, dear, the day I fished you out of the river was the day I contacted Maron. I thought I had found someone who resembled Susan the War Maiden herself. Maron appeared before my burrow not long after. I told him everything. About the captain, and that horrible, horrible destruction of everything. And off he went! And so he found you! And I'm so happy! So, to what do I owe the pleasure? What now? Berserker's sleeping darts? Well, it's not my specialty exactly, but my tools are at your disposal. Look for them in the barn. Who knows, maybe something will be of use. Here's the key.
Looks like Jep didn't deceive me. His weapon is working. We made it! We're on the island!
Look! The crypt is just up ahead! Let's move faster! There! Look! That's Finner! My love, I'm here! We'll rescue you soon!
Thank you.
Be careful, Susan. I wouldn't... Ah, well, all right.
It's fine. The bridge is sturdy. Follow me.
Get out of here! You drove my husband to his grave, but you won't get me! Oh, you're the Earl's henchman, right? No? What? Well, I'm not gonna help you. I don't trust anyone these days. But if you help me with a thing or two, then who knows? Listen, I have a rodent invasion going on in my garden. Catch them all if you can. Fill the holes with water and they'll come out. You'll need a hose. And I think I left mine somewhere on the cliff. I think there's some thistle growing there now. Also, you must have seen my husband's grave on your way here. He was so fond of his helmet when he was alive. When he learned that the Earl's warriors were seizing all the valuables, he hid it somewhere in the necropolis. Find that helmet and place it on his grave to honor his memory. Do as I ask, then we'll talk.
home, sweet home. It's been so long.